contrary to common propaganda, there are many honest minds that are raising honest questions.